But Dad, if they hadn't moved us, none of this would have happened. Who's with me?
No.
Yeah, let's do it.
She took it. There's no turning back.
So, how are we gonna get to Minnesota from here?
Well, why don't we go down to the elephant lot and rent an elephant?
Hey, that sounds nice.
We're taking the bus, nitwit! There's a bus leaving tomorrow. Perfect.
A ticket costs money. How do we get money?
Mom's purse.
You wouldn't.
Oh, but I would. Where was it we saw it last?
Dribble then come.
No! It's downstairs somewhere. Mom and Dad got us into this mess. They can pay to get us out.
How about this, huh?
Isn't this nice? You can see everything from up here. Look, there's inductive reasoning. There's deja vu. There's language processing. There's deja vu. There's critical thinking. There's deja vu. And look at this guy's memories.
Hey, that was a good idea. About scaring Riley awake. You're not so bad.
Really?
Nice work. Oh, I can't wait to get the old Riley back. As soon as we get there...